Arcs could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryx lies on their ship.
A Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Attention.
When those doors open, fight through it.
Cabal are still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival is a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
Got their attention.
With those doors open, fight through it.
Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
Oh, nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for. Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought, reachable only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
We found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture, put it down.
Much longer.
Centurion.
Let him take all he wants. Won't be around long enough for it to matter.
That must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them. I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.
Yes. The statues control where the rupture leads. They could deliver us to Oryx.
Dead, but something's happening at the rupture.
The rupture's opening.
The thrall will smother your light. Do not underestimate them as Carlo did.
Going that way.
Then it's true. Only the Ascendant can will a rupture to open.
There's something Ascendant passing through right now.